has her friends and family to be able to just support her and make it to where she can remain independent.
Hey Weaster, I am so excited to be a part of your special night tonight. You are an amazing woman who has inspired so many of us over the years.
It's the most beautiful thing to see her in the classroom, and I don't want that to end. So that's why I'm here.
The amount of lives that you have touched in your years of service at Oakmont High School is beyond comparison. No one has made a bigger difference than you.
Jenny, this has been an awesome event. Nobody deserves this more than you.
Thank you so much for all that you've done in our lives and the connection that you've made with us.
Really nice to see a community come together for, you know, a real pillar of our community, so it's very, very important.
Hey guys, if you aren't here this year, you really need to come next year. This event has been so fabulous, a wonderful way to really support Jenny and raise money for her caregiving fund.
Just wanted to thank all of the people that came tonight. It's just been such an amazing evening for me. This whole process has been so gratifying. So many people, my family, coworkers, former students, all kinds of people from the community that I don't even know are here. Thank you to my caregivers. They're the ones who make it so that I can get up and live a life that is so independent. And I just love them so much. Thank you to them.